We have a great match for our fans tonight. Hunter's the only true blue blood in the WWF. There's a bell, and the match here is officially on its way. There they go. The Undertaker loses his grip. Is on Dream Street. Oh yeah, the photographers definitely will call that a keeper. If he keeps this up, this match is over. Mixing it up. He's not getting up. Nicely done. Tangled up now. And the fans go nuts. I can hardly hear myself talk. He's out on his feet. As a real opportunity here. Nice execution. The Undertaker descends tall. His brain's on vacation. The Undertaker can't shake the cobwebs out. I hope he survives this. For position. The Undertaker just pulled him backwards. Hunter Hearst Helms is now in complete control. He's really putting the screws to it. Hunter Hearst Helms is just too quick. Hunter Hearst Helms can't win the match that way. His brain's on vacation.
Two words, suck it.
Glazed over.
Two
Listen
words.
To this crowd.
Suck
What's
it.
Going on here? I could get in there and wrestle with hands like this. The Undertaker turned one up, jockeying for position. He's not getting up. He's just a target. The Undertaker is taking a beating. It's only a matter of time now. Is on Dream Street. Hunter Hearst Helmsley has him at his mercy.
Beat you up in that day.
He's down and out. I hope he survives this.
this. 1, 2, 3.
The Fat Lady is singing now. What a one-sided match. The Undertaker.